But boys,
right.
So
I think the way is go to prison and do some push-ups in there. Then you know I was lifting like 270.
Sisina?
Nothing. I was just saying.
So listen, boys, grab basically everybody grab. I say grab two straps if you guys, you know, don't have any straps. Fuck it. Grab two straps and two molo, you know, and four ammo each.
Who's this?
No, saying everybody. Hey, hola.
Hello,
hey, hola, how you doing?
No fucking way.
Nice vest, man.
I thought you were never coming back.
Yo, I mean, I got back, so I can just buy them up with me before I,
before we take your life, right?
Well, I mean, I got people after me. I got a lot of people after me, but I'm trying to sell this bitch ass.
What you trying to sell, man? I saw your ad there,
I only have a 144.
What do you buy it? I buy
your shit like, what was it? 3 weeks ago? You had like 500?
Wait, what are you trying to sell?
Bags. I actually buy them, you know. I don't mind it.
I put it in your trunk.
Oh, wait.
Put it there.
Yeah, why not? Oh, Jesus Christ. I mean, it's in there. Fuck it.
It's
in
there.
Hey,
how much
do I owe you, my friend? Let me give you the dineros, huh?
Fuck it. Just give me like 190 per hour.
Can I borrow your something for today? We went war with the PD. We might need it.
They stole my the loan company. They got it back.
No way, man.
I'm gonna need to go transfer you, my friend.
Hey,
Alex, give me a second.
Thank you, man. This is coming back. What's up, man? You want for
everything. Let me give me a.
Gasoline, I'd go like this, right? Let's say I have it right now. I'd go like this, yeah. Like that, like this, like that, like this, and it's done. You gotta give it like a good three, four seconds.
Three, four seconds, okay. right. So, but the only way they can away if you throw Molotov on that shit is if they drive away. But if they drive away,
there's a chance they get away with it.
All right.
So, how much you selling your Lambo for, huh?
I got an offer for 1.1, but now I'm trying to get a little bit more, though.
1.1 offer you got on it. Who you got the offer 1. From?
1. Some fucker on the yellow pages.
Oh shit, sorry.
Fucker.
Another one of these motherfuckers. Are you kidding me now?
Sorry. Oh, no.
It's Gucci. I see, man. Yeah, you should sell it then. You know what I mean? I think it's Gucci then.
Yeah, well, the only reason why I'm selling is that I don't want Marlo to get the cash. Fuck Marlo.
Yeah, fuck Marlo, man. Why would he get the cash?
Fuck Marlo, man.
We can agree on that.
Yeah, hey, what you mean? Why would Marlo get the cash?
Because what I'm going to do is I'm going to get all the money I can from the car. Right, because I got a loan with him, and then I'm gonna declare bankruptcy, and he's not gonna see a single fucking penny of that money, bro.
Oh shit! Hell yeah, man.
Yeah, I'm petty as fuck. He gave a loan to the wrong guy, pal.
Yeah, but you know that's a good thing he did then. Then you can fuck him. I fuck Marlo anyway, man. The fucking schneck.
Yeah.
Boys, did everybody grab the stuff here? Molos and did you guys grab?
Can I borrow a really bad gun? If I see a cruiser, I'll blow it up.
Here. Listen.
Did you give me a bad one, like a piece of shit?
Here
I
go.
I can grab anything from the truck, but we got a lot.
Alright, really? Enjoy yourself, my friend. Don't worry, we got shit ton, alright?
There's yeah. There's 135 weapons out there.
Okay, thank you. Hey, tweet it out, man. Fucking tweet it out here. We don't give a fuck, man. We're gonna...
Get everybody to blow up this fucking police car.
I'm tweeting it out. Anybody got weed? I gotta get a bit of armor for it to shoot my dumbass.
Hey, give him some meth too, boys, so he can survive out here.
Good morning, senors.
Good morning, Carlos. Carlos, go to the car. Guys. Grab two cocktails, two guns, and some ammo.
Boys, anybody got some meth?
I got Gazella starving from some dickhead.
I gotta go fucking hardcore, then fuck
here
yeah.
Three meds,
yeah, the whole fucking gang is going
up space for the second morning.
This is fucking
baby.
Yes, yeah. Oh shit, all energy. I love energy.
How much do you want me to bring down for the boys?
For what?
I'm gonna put the rest of your stuff away in the warehouse that you can't keep.
What you mean? No, you don't need to bring something down for the boys. They should have everything they should have by themselves. If not, we just have 4 or 5 each. I have a plan going on. I just want you guys to all grab the stuff I bring you guys. So then I'm going to go through the plan, I have.
All right. Well, I'm going to put whatever's left in the warehouse.
Yeah.
So we can keep it there instead of leaving it out here in the open,
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. So did you grab two and two and Max?
I already bought some today anyway.
For a molo?
It's all right, if you can only grab one.
Not the mollies yet, no.
But that's what I'm saying. Go grab. Okay, so listen, boys. I've been thinking, right? And all honesty, I know we could just go around, clap people. But that shit is, you know what I mean? That shit don't solve nothing, correct? We need stuff where it sends message, correct? And, well, the reason you guys are supplied with all this stuff, and the rest of the boys will be the same, you know, I will supply them still, correct? So we all have shit ton of stuff ready, is because I think we need to send the fucking message here.
Orale.
Now, the way we can send a good message, I believe, is by holding our own. And I want to start up. Guess what we're gonna start up? Somebody guess.
What are we doing?
Cult.
No, not a, what the fuck you mean?
I know not we're not gonna start up a cult. We're gonna start up a fucking movement.
Listen, martial law, aka barrio law. I want the barrio full lockdown, right? We want to promote, you know, we want to promote that who is in the control here? We are, not the policia, right? Yeah. Now, I'm not going to go around lock down the south side, don't get me wrong. I do care about south side, but at the end of the day, I only care about our barrio, correct? So,
yeah.
I do believe that we do have manpower to lock down the barrio. You know, we cannot lock down the south side, we don't have manpower, but we do have manpower. And what I believe is that you guys know how they send out these announcements. These fucking state announcements. I want to send out a state announcement to the policia and the city, you know, the people in the city that we will be setting down the fucking Lagos.
Axis calling me.
Barrio.
Probably already blown up a car.
Take the phone call if you want, but yeah. We're gonna set up the barrio lockdown. That means every people coming to the barrio will be identified by their IDs, you know? We will be setting up checkpoints. Around this checkpoint, you will have people with, you know, Uzis and Molotovs. And basically, if they are civilian and they want to pass through, we check ID, we make sure they're Gucci, they pass through. If there is a medic coming to the barrio area, then we will escort the medic. If there is policia, we will make sure that they will turn around and do not approach the barrio. But if they still do approach the barrio, then, you know, we gather all our other resources and we fucking clap them. You get what I'm saying?
All right.
So, like, but the whole movement is, my idea is this. I don't want to go and chase them, right? But I don't want to be here and also be a fucking pussy, right? And not do anything about it. So I think this, what we're doing here is we're protecting what is our own, you know? We protect our area. We protect our own people. And if they still want to harass us and they still want to come after us, then we fucking give it to them. And at the end of the day, boys, if we all go to prison for this shit, remember that at least you protect your barrio and your la familia. You know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm. Yep. Really.
And I think it's a good approach for us to not actually like it's a good approach to tell them like, hey, listen, man, we know you out there, but we out here too. Don't come to me. I won't come to you. You get me? Because we're not hunting them. You get me? At the same time, we're protecting ourselves, you know? All right? What you guys think about this plan?
Also, yes. Ramona, we can detain them.
I love it.
What? What you say, cousin? You just said some.
I'm saying that we can detain them.
Oh, yes, we can detain them.
Oh, shit.
Hell yeah.
Yes. So, here is one handcuff. KJ, this is for you.
I got one.
Just real quick. Axe has already went to the PD and he's already blown up two cars.
Well, that's good, you know?
Oh,
that's
shit.
Hell yeah.
I told them to make sure that they know it's with gunshots. Regards from, you know.
Well, if that's okay, then, you know, then maybe, you know, then before we start, maybe we should, you know what I'm saying, like, basically hide our shit, you know, before we get fucked, before we start with our plan.
Oh, shit.
You see what I'm saying?
Hello?
Do we want to take the truck down to Marco?
Me and cousin will take care of that. Wait, what is it back here, actually? What is it left here?
Is that going to fit in your house, Santi? Check.
Put it in a container down there.
So listen, I'll do this. So I want us to separate in two and two and two and two and two and two, right? Two on each corner, correct? But for this, even if you hang around a prospect, you have my permission to wear full yellow. Because he needs to sense the point. Like, you know, we are here. You get me?
Alright.
Like, do not rock them without yellow colors, you know?
Yo!
Hell yeah, man. Good shit, man.
We should give him a mullet, though.
I did,
I did give him one. Hat? Yes.
So the molly, you need to make it not hit the car. Like, and you need to make the molly hit the front of the vehicle. But not not the vehicle itself. It has, to, it has to splash the ground very close to the engine in front.
Okay.
Hey, Senor Park.
If you hit the car...
Yeah, is it?
So you need to hit the floor in front of it?
Yeah, really close, though. Really close to the engine.
Okay.
On the ground.
To make sure it goes to the engine.
Yeah, we have a Molotov in that shit there as well.
It's you.
Okay, boys. So we have all these plans ready, right? So let's get it going. You know, everybody go dress in yellow while we wait for bandages. You know, full on yellow. Get your cars out. Get the yellow cars out. You know what I'm saying? We want to represent. Shit like that. You know, yellow bikes, bandages. Yellow cars.
I'll get more. I'll get 100.
Hell yeah, man.
Wait, are you guys going in groups of four?
No, we're doing like two. We're gonna, basically, I'm doing martial law in my barrio. I'm locking down the barrio, and then we will let everybody come, but when the policia come, they cannot pass, you get me? You know what I'm saying? We're gonna take a lot.
Policia in the barrio.
You guys got a pair of shoes or something like that, or Ben, then I could wear something like that?
You got a, well,
just for the occasion, man.
Okay, you know, I'll give you permission for the occasion, because I know, you know, I know you're airing out your day, and, you know, fuck it. You have a yellow fucking mushroom head anyway. Put on a yellow vest, you Gucci with us. Go put on some yellow stuff.
Only for today, I got it.
Okay, it's Gucci, man. Just get back up here then. Yeah, you do your thing, and, you know, do put on yellow, represent. And remember, no civilians get harmed, only policia, and then represent the Isa Wagos.
Yeah, by the way, the people who work at the PD, they're, listen, they're kind of stupid, okay? If they act like heroes, they're going to blow up.
Hey, listen, that's how it is. If you act like a hero, you're going to get treated like a fucking hero, right? You know what I mean?
Okay, yeah.
Like,
yeah,
I like
it. Yeah, if you got a civilian going hero mode on, you'll fucking pop his ass down, man. Yeah, don't worry about it.
Yeah?
Okay, well.
I like it.
So you're just going to run the city or whatnot?
No, we just, we need to lock it down, you know, so we need to, like, get cars and we need to switch to yellow clothes and basically start an operation, if that makes sense.
People been coming down here, the fucking PD been having fucking PD meetings down here and shit, man. We can't
I'm going to go up north and bring the bandits for...
Yes, do it,
so when they
Raymond.
Come down now...
Right. Okay, Chico.
So,
okay. Yes.
Do you think?
Well, good luck.
Chico, you got yellow cards and yellow stuff too, right? More yellow.
You want me to store the rest of the shit?
I could get more clothes, but my car is fucking impound.
Oh shit, really?
Yeah, they impounded my thing. They gave me 5 strikes and it's like $10,000 to take my car out.